22 years young, totally accomplished in the sport of SuperPipe. Back-to-back goals in Aspen, and the world champion of Norway a couple weeks ago. Gets the green light, the thumbs up. Will he be able to take the title here in France? First, he's got to qualify.
Yeah, the way David Wise has been skiing all season, that should not be a problem. He is just so on all the time. Kind of reminds me of that guy, Sean Wright. Yeah, nice switch 900 to kick things off into the gigantic switch 720. Big 900 count grab. David Wise mixing up the ground. There's the first double cork 1260. Oh, just hopping to do one, but man, what a run.
Yeah, he put it down. Remember, he's just focusing on getting into the final.